Sideshow on the Bay Bridge involving dozens of bikers blocked, traffic bound for San Francisco. Video posted to Twitter shows nearly 100 motorcycles stretched across all lanes of the Bay Bridge Sunday afternoon. Witnesses tell KTVU that as traffic slowed down and stopped altogether, bikers began a sideshow and some riders drove in circles on their back wheels in the middle of the Bay Bridge.